how to set up and use WeChat Wallet. Hello everyone and welcome to the channel Let Me Help. Today I'll be teaching you how you can set up and use WeChat Wallet. So after you open up WeChat app, at the top right corner of the screen you should see a plus icon. Click on the plus icon, and at the last option you should see money. Click on money. And the first thing that you need to do is select your bank from the list of supported banks and enter your bank account information. For that, just click on enable now and click on add a card. Click on agree and enter your bank card number and information about the bank. Now, once you've entered your bank account information, you'll need to verify your identity by entering your name, ID card number and phone number. After verifying your identity, your bank will be linked to WeChat Pay. You can now use WeChat Pay to make payments and transfer money. Now to make a payment using WeChat Pay, open WeChat and navigate to Discover tab right here. Tap on Scan to scan the QR code of the merchant you want to pay. So here at the third option, you can see the option Scan, click on that. And you can scan the QR code. Now after you're done with it, enter the amount you want to pay and confirm the transaction. Now to transfer the money to your account, right here you should see My QR code. You can click on that, and the person who's trying to send you money can scan the QR code and he can send the amount he wants to. That's it. You're now ready to use WeChat Pay and make payments and transfer money. Thank you very much.